Tonight, we report on a possible case of animal cruelty and how Moses Lake might be buying brochures. What's going on in sports, Bob?
In sports, find out how the Moses Lake Chiefs bowling team performed at the district tournament. What's the weather forecast for the Columbia Basin tonight?
Hello again, everybody. Unsettled weather has impacted the region during the past 24 to 48 hours. Quite an improvement in the forecast. All the details in just a few moments.
All this and much more on iFiber One News.